칙칙TV와 함께하는 이지앤 이지 한국어. 칙칙! How to change sentences with 주다 to ones with 들이다. Meaning and difference. Both of them mean give something. The only difference between them is 줘요 is informal and 드려요 is formal. Examples. 엄마, 용돈 좀 주세요. Mom, give me some money, please. 엄마, 용돈 좀 드릴게요. Mom, let me give you some money. In the first case, the person who gives money is mom and I take the money. Mom is older than me. So mom should say 주다, which is a casual word. In the second case, the person who gives money is me and mom take the money. I am younger than mom. So I should say 드리다, which is a formal word. Example 2. 물 한 잔 드릴까요? Would you like a glass of water? 네, 물 한 잔 주세요. Yes, I'd like a glass of water, please. In the both cases, one is a server and the other is a customer, so both of them need to be polite to each other. In the first case, the speaker is a server and the server gives water to a customer. So, the server should say 드리다, which is a formal word. However, in the second case, the speaker is a customer, and the customer is asking the server for some water. Even though the server gives water to the customer, as the speaker is the customer in this case, the customer should say 주다, which is a casual word. Cautions. These four expressions have similar meaning, that is, please give somebody a glass of water. Now I'll be classifying them by action verb 주다, 드리다, and ending word 요 at the end of the sentence. The first expression has 드리다 with 요 at the end. The second one has 드리다 without 요. The third one has 주다 with 요. And the fourth one has 주다 without 요. The action verb depends on who does the action to whom. And the ending word depends on who speaks to whom. For example, 물 한 잔 드려요. In this sentence, the action verb is 드리다, which is formal. And there is the ending word 요, which is former. So we can guess a younger man is giving water to an older man, or both of them are not close to each other, or they're in former situation like business. Also, as there is ending word 요 at the end, we can guess a younger man is talking to an older man, or same as before, they are not close to each other or they're in a former situation like business. That's all for today. 다음에 또 만나요. 안녕. Bye.